If I can start off over here, this is just to show you that a Flicx pitch is delivered rolled up as a mat. So this means that the product is portable, easy to store, and you don't have any worry about having to build a pitch or anything like that. It comes already made for you in a half pitch roll. If I can just bring your attention to the left over here, this is a picture of what the pitch looks like when it's rolled out. So what we have over here is a 10 meter by 2 meter batting end. You can see that the pitch is made up of interlocking tiles that are roughly 10 centimeter by 10 centimeter. It's made from a special rubber polymer which basically facilitates the correct pace and bounce. And these tiles are clicked together to create your cricket pitch. The product was developed initially about 16 years ago, and the idea was to convert open areas of play into cricket facilities without the need of having a turf wicket. So the most important criteria that's needed for a Flicx pitch is that the area be firm and flat, whether it be a gravel or a sand area, grass as we got here today, but even tennis courts, tarmac, parks, town halls can all be converted into cricket practice and play areas. So just to bring you back to the cricket pitch, if you look at it, it comes with all the markings for you already. It's got your crease markings, it'll have your wide markings and your center markings. So the pitch is ready for you to play. So you simply have to roll it out, put your stumps into place, and you're ready to play. The surface is grippy. So if you have to feel it, you'll feel that it's not really, really smooth, but it's not abrasive, it doesn't hurt you. So as long as you're using sort of trainers or rubber sole shoes, you'll be fine to bat and ball on the product. But the thing about the surface is that it gives you nice pace and bounce. The ball doesn't skid through, and if you've got spin bowlers that can turn the ball, the pitch will help them for, you know, just to generate a bit of spin and a bit of movement off the wicket. One match pitch comes delivered in two half pitch rolls. So if you just go back to that image over there, that is what a half pitch would look like. So one full match pitch would be two of those. And how it works is they clip and they zip together in the middle of the pitch. So this is what the undersurface of the pitch looks like. It's got legs basically that sit above the surface to prevent it from slipping and moving. And what would happen is the two ends would basically clip together and you would roll it out to form a full match pitch. What that then gives you, that gives you the options of using the two half pitches for practice matches, where you can have the two juniors playing games or practices. And when you got the, when you want to play an official match, you can basically just clip them together and roll it out to have your full match pitch. The correct way to store a Flicx cricket pitch is standing upright, as it is over. As you can see, the safety trolley makes it possible for one person to move a pitch around very easily. So the weight of a half pitch is roughly 65 kilograms, and there's two ways to move it around. You can either have two or three individuals on either side with a pole, or a safety trolley makes it possible for one person to move the pitch on and off a field, into a storeroom, into a gymnasium, or basically anywhere where you need to play the cricket. You could use it two ways. You can use it as a portable cricket pitch. In other words, roll it out of the morning, and that evening you roll it back up. Or you can use it as a semi-permanent cricket pitch, where you can actually leave it out.